That, my dear Frodo, is where I come in. In a hole in the ground, there lived a hobbit.
A hobbitess is. I still think Sam is the most useful.
The Hobbit is a curious creature, brave and resilient, yet undeniably a creature of comfort. It is here that we begin our tale of Bilbo Baggins.
You know, some people are beginning to wonder about you, Uncle. They think you're becoming odd.
Odd? Oh. I'm not the same hobbit I once was.
I'm sorry, who are you?
I'm Gandalf.
Gandalf, not Gandalf, the wandering wizard who made such excellent fireworks.
No idea you were still in business.
I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
What? No, no. No, wait. We do not want any adventures here. Good morning.
Dwalin, at your service.
Bilbo Baggins. Yours. Do we know each other?
No.
Which way, laddie?
It's here. Is what down there? Supper.
Well, that was simple enough. Turn loose the guy with the club. Tear this up. Man, is that hard to tear apart? Oh, I see. It's always something, isn't it? Now we might as well get all this stuff tore up before we get into a scene that won't let us come back here. Everything up. Until we have Saron or Saruman, we won't be able to do anything about that fireplace. Yeah, when I first played this game, man, I was so confused and lost. And to be truthful, sometimes I still am. But that's to be expected. Okay.
Said there'd be food, and lots of it.
He said. Who said?
We got a mini kit whether we wanted one or not. Poor Bill will turn up his house.
My dear Bilbo,
what on earth is the matter?
What's the matter? I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
Oh, they're quite a merry gathering. But you get used to them.
Well, I think we're going to play plate toss here in a minute.
Bumbo? Dory? Nori? Nori?
But that's fun, too.
The state of my kitchen!
I am a wood carrier.
Yes, you are quite right, Biffa. You appear to be one dwarf short.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to interrupt. But what should I do with my plate?
Here you go, Warren. Give it to me.
Well, here we go. I guess you do it right, you get gold studs. If you do it wrong, you get different studs. Like that.
Allow me to introduce the leader of our company, Thorin Oakenshield.
So, this is the Hobbit. Tell me, Mr. Baggins, have you done much fighting?
Have
you? What of the dwarves of the Iron Hills?
There's Dane Willis. They say this quest is ours, and ours alone.
Yep. Deal with a quest.
Bilbo still don't have a clue to what they're getting ready to ask you.
I is a single solitary.
And the barons of yore return to Erebor. The reign of the beast will end.
So, what beast?
The dragon Smaug has not been seen for 60 years. Perhaps the vast wealth of our people now lies unprotected.
The front gate is sealed. There is no way into the mountain.
That, my dear Balin, is not entirely true.
If there is a key, there must be a door.
The answer lies hidden somewhere in this map.
The task I have in mind will require a great deal of stealth.
That's why we need a burglar.
Good one, too. An expert, I'd imagine.
Hobbits are remarkably light on their feet. And while the dragon is accustomed to the smell of wolf...
The master thief.
Hobbit is all but unknown to him. Given our contracts.
No.
It's just the usual summary of out-of-pocket expenses. I'm required remuneration. Funeral arrangements, so forth.
Funeral arrangements?
that'll do that. Do it for that adventure. We'll see you on our next video. Until then, I'm James.